On the 24th of May, 1863, Professor Lidenbrook and his nephew Axel discovered an old parchment within a 12th century volume entitled Heims Kringla, itself a chronicle of the Norwegian princes who had ruled over Iceland. Written in runic manuscript by Arne Saknussemm, an alchemist of the 16th century, it translated, "Descend into the crater of Sneffels Jokul, over which the shadow of Skartaris falls, before the kalends of July, bold traveler, and you will reach the center of the earth." 2 centuries forward from this discovery, 3 geologian explorers traversed land and sea before they reached the mass of volcanic tufa known as Iceland. Veiled in secrecy, their purpose: to emulate the journey that had been taken by their forefathers 200 years previous. For fear of being followed, their identities were known to no one. And for this reason, as they began their ascent through vast fields of ice toward the magnificent snowy nightcap of the Sneffels volcano, their expectations became inexplicably intertwined with those of unease as they prepared to challenge timeless history. On reaching the tabletop summit, they slowly descended into the crater of Sneffels Jokul. And so began the return to the center of the earth.